Another player potentially heading to Sevilla is midfield playmaker Jose Campana, who had an outstanding season for Levante and is now poised to take his career to the next level. Campana actually started his career with his hometown club Sevilla, but failed to make the breakthrough and joined a series of clubs before finally settling in Levante after moving there in 2016. Last season was his real breakthrough campaign, with his stats in terms of chance creation stacking up alongside anyone in La Liga. At the age of 27, he's in the peak of his career and he has outgrown Levante. Returning to Sevilla would make a lot of sense because the Andalusians need a midfield orchestrator to replace the departed Ever Banega. But don't be surprised if he instead heads to Villarreal, whose new coach Unai Emery could use Campana to fill the gap created by the loss of Santi Cazorla. Wherever he ends up, Campana will be a player to really keep an eye on next season.